Hi and welcome. I'm Tiffany from Tiffany K. Russo, and I just wanted to record a really quick tech tutorial, a little hack, productivity hack that I use, which has saved me so much time. And it's got to do with social media, specifically Facebook. I used to, every time I have my browsers open, which I have all the time for work, I would sit. You know, for a split second, it would come into my mind, let's go and check Facebook, what's happening on Facebook. So I would go in there and the news feed, because of this nature, just scrolling and scrolling, would just absorb my time. You know, before I knew it was like half an hour to an hour later, and I've just been looking at Facebook and doing nothing productive. So I Googled ways of how we can. I tried actually not going in, but that proved very difficult. So I actually found a Chrome extension that you can install on your Chrome browser that will eliminate that news feed on Facebook. So I wanted to show you how it works, and I would encourage you to try it out because for me it worked beautifully, and I get so much more done. I have very limited hours that I work on my business because I have two children, very small children. And so I'm limited to working in the mornings only. So when I do sit down to work, it's very important that I stay focused so I can get things done. So without further ado, let me show you how it all works. Right, so you have probably something like this on Facebook. This is your personal news feed, and this is the news feed itself. So you can just scroll and scroll and scroll for forever, and it never stops. So there's always something distracting. Now, my issue is that I have to also go into Facebook very regularly because I run Facebook ads, and so I use the ad center. I also use the pages that I manage. And so I need access to Facebook. I can't completely sign out and never log in again. So my biggest issue was this news feed. So as I was mentioning at the beginning of this video, I found a Chrome extension which is called the News Feed Eradicator for Facebook. And it's very simple. So you Google this, News Feed Eradicator for Facebook, and you'll get to this page. And then you click on Add to Chrome. And it will ask you for permission. So you click on Add Extension. And now it's going to install it for you. There we go. And now it's going to ask you which sites you would like to enable it on because it's not just for Facebook, it's also Twitter if you use that a lot, YouTube, LinkedIn, Reddit, and I'm not sure what that is. But yeah, I enable it for Facebook and it's going to ask me if I want to allow these permissions. I'm going to allow it. And then you could, so now I've got it enabled forever, but you could just limit it. I only want to see the news feed for 5 minutes or 10 minutes or 30 minutes per day. I just remove it completely. If I do look at Facebook, it's generally in the evenings when I'm more relaxed and I'm not needing to work, and I look at it on my phone. So my actual desktop computer, I don't have my news feed enabled. So once you've done that, what it actually does, it replaces it with some really cute quotes sometimes. It won't distract you, don't worry. Okay, so let me see. Do I need to click on save? No, I don't. So now if I go back to Facebook, let me move my controllers here, and I refresh, I should be able to see that the news feed is gone. And that is correct. So now there's no news feed. I can't scroll anywhere, and it's replaced by a little quote. Every birthday is a gift, every day is a gift. That's cute. And this changes every day, but this is a serious time saver, and I encourage you to try it out. I would love to hear if it's working for you, if you have been struggling with social media. It is a global issue of our generation, and yeah, send write in the comments if you like this video. I have loads more coming up, and I would highly encourage you to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I look forward to embracing you into my community, and keep an eye out for my next video.